In this video, we're going to show you how to install your Elgato Cam Link Pro in a desktop PC. For this installation, you will need an Elgato Cam Link Pro, a desktop PC with an available PCIe X4 or larger lane that meets the general system requirements for Cam Link Pro, and possibly additional tools depending on your desktop PC. First, you're going to want to dismantle your computer tower case so that your motherboard is exposed. This may require tools. Before handling any sensitive computer components, you'll want to make sure you touch a metal side to discharge any static electricity you may have. Once you have access to your motherboard, you want to look for an available PCIe slot. Cam Link Pro can fit in a PCIe X4 or larger slot. Once you've found your desired PCIe slot, you'll want to remove the slot cover on the back of your tower that lines up with it. Now, take your Cam Link Pro and seat it into the PCIe slot. After seating, screw in Cam Link Pro to secure it into place. Now, you can reassemble your desktop tower and you're all done. Your Cam Link Pro is now installed, and now you're ready to download and install the Cam Link Pro drivers through our 4KCU app found on elgato.com/downloads.
To learn more, check out elgato.com and be sure to subscribe to the Elgato Workshop YouTube channel at youtube.com/Elgato Workshop.